Right now, investigators need your help finding a wanted man tonight. The Texas Department of Public Safety says 38-year-old Joaquin Salgado is believed to be in San Antonio, possibly near the Tesoro Hills area. That's on the city's southwest side near Pearsall Park. DPS says Salgado is wanted for failing to register as a sex offender, human smuggling, assault, and terroristic cases. If you know where he is, call the number on your screen. It's 210-531-2280.